All right. Here it is.
Now, just snip those cables and off we go.
Now go inside and deactivate the power source.
In the dark.
You're free now. It's okay. Your friend sent me.
The Alyx bands. You are our friend.
What are they doing to you here?
What they do to us all. Drained from us the power they use to protect their weapon. There. 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 We are ripped from ourselves.
We have to stop them from killing your friends.
The Vortigaunt will extract ourselves and exact our own vengeance. You must go to the weapon.
What? I can't get into the vault if the substations are still online.
Do not worry, Alyx. They will not be. We will not allow it. I will clear the path. Our paths diverge. However, there is no distance between us. We are coterminous.
Thanks. Good luck. I trust him.
Yes, me too. Because if he doesn't, well, that vault isn't going anywhere, and we'll be standing there with no vault to break into, surrounded by combiners.
Russ, trusting him is our only plan here. He'll do this. We can do this.
Yes, you're right. He'll be fine. We're all going to be fine.
Shells left.
So,
3 left. Russ.
Alert.
Guess we better cooperate.
Yeah, sounds like she means business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate.
Thank you. kind of crowded down here, Russ.
Comm channel's gone crazy since we took out that substation. They know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really, really don't want us to have it.
Well, now I just want it more.
Now that's the spirit.
Last two shells.
I
Are they saying my name?
Yeah, that's not good.
Left.
Oh, your dad's back!
Oh, thank God.
Russell! God damn it, good to see you!
Likewise! Oh, this is great. Honestly, I pegged your survival at about 4%.
You can thank that Vortigern. He got me back here in one piece.
Russ? Russell, put Dad on!
Alyx! Baby!
Dad! We just took down a substation.
Good. Because when they move this thing, that weapon's gone. We need to get it tonight.
We will. You still got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's bio-coded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.
Thank you.
Russ, how's Dad doing? Does he seem okay?
Oh, he's fine, Alyx. He's working away over there.
Good. Well, thanks.
Oh, he is missing a leg, though.
Yeah. You know, he was missing a leg before.
Right. Well, it's still gone.
Thanks, Russ.
Sure thing.
seeing that?
The Vortigaunts are taking down the substation!
Yes!
Might work.
Deploy technician teams to blocks 496477. Maintain priority.
Thank you.
Okay, there's no direct path from where you are to the vault, so you're going to have to snake your way there.
Well, it's huge, so it shouldn't be hard to know which way I'm going. I don't understand what they're doing with it here. If this weapon is so powerful, why keep it locked up in a dump like this?
My guess is they're trying to find a way to ship it off Earth, back to their home or some other planet.
Why not use it here?
They already won this war, Alyx.
3 mags left. Thank you. that.
Still there?
magazines.
Thank you. Whew. Okay.
Thank you.
shortcut through that building.
Okay, I don't see a way into this building, so I'm gonna look around.
What is this place, anyway?
It's a distillery. They made vodka and things like that.
Is vodka good?
Oh, God, no.
Russell doesn't like vodka. Got it.
Well, I never said that.
But it's not good?
It's poison. But I love it. Everyone loves it.
Okay, that's all very confusing. Let me figure out how to get in, and then I'll find you some.
Wonderful if you could, actually, yes. Running again. Ignore that. We'll meet you outside. Looks as if there are combine barricades up ahead. They're stopping anyone from getting any closer to the vault.
Okay. So, what do you think?
Make your way into the distillery and see where it takes you. With my drone back online, we've finally got the upper... Oh, no! You're kidding me! Thank you. Wouldn't want to be on the wrong side of that.